Here we have a relativity cart with a drop rod attached, and we are going to then attach a ball to this drop rod. And this experiment is to show you how, when an object is released from a cart, for an observer that is on the cart, it'll seem as though the ball drops straight down. But for an observer that is stationary on the ground, they'll see that the ball kind of travels in half of a parabola shape, but should still land in the cart on the other side of the track. Let's see if we are successful. 3, 2, 1.